guys. Sorry to bring up business when we're all tired and stuff.
Oh no, you're fine. I think we're all feeling a lot better now that we've eaten. So, what did you find out?
Have you learned something about Natsume?
Nope, not Natsume. This is about Alice.
Alice?
I was looking into this even after we changed her heart back in Shibuya, but it looks like some of her fans never reverted back to normal.
How can that be? I thought we released all of the desires she stole.
Yeah, we saw them all go back to their owners, right?
We did, but some people still get set off if you criticize Alice even just a little. There are reports of people getting threatened and even attacked. Seriously messed up.
Their obsession with Alice hasn't dissipated?
I'm thinking maybe some desires haven't returned to their owners.
So it's possible they haven't returned.
There's a lot we still don't understand about the jails, so we can't exactly rule that out.
Maybe it has something to do with the fact that the Shibuya jail didn't disappear.
That is concerning. The question is, how do we do that?
Why not just visit the jail?
As much as I'd love to do that, we can't just leave here and go back.
There's no need to go back. I meant you should visit the Shibuya jail from here.
Huh? What do you mean?
Ever since we left the Shibuya jail, I've wondered if we might be able to get back inside, hoping to find out. I put in the keyword earlier. Sure enough, I was given access to the Shibuya jail. I couldn't do the same with the Sendai jail, however. So it may have something to do with the fact that the jail no longer has its monarch. It works somewhat like a backdoor function, I think.
So we can enter even though we're nowhere near the same place in the real world? We certainly couldn't do that with the palaces.
Just the idea of a metaverse existing without an owner is a first for us. I guess our experience with the palaces can only help us so much here.
Dude, this is pretty sweet though, ain't it? We can basically warp to Shibuya now, right?
No. It's not as if you could leave the jail and appear in the real world, Shibuya. You can only visit the jail from here. Leaving will simply take you back to where you first entered.
I suppose things wouldn't be that convenient.
This is still better than nothing, though. Thanks for looking into that, Sophia.
Yeah, that's super helpful.
I've made myself useful. I will continue to do my best.
All right. How about we check out the Shibuya jail later on, then?
No objections here. As for the Sendai jail, let's meet up at the hideout once we're ready. We'll leave the timing to you.
Accepting this request? Okay, let's do our best. Okay, beginning infiltration.
Let's go. Wait a sec.
Could it be?
It seems that.
No.
Let's head back and recuperate.
Double-checking the request? Hey!
What?
See.
Yes.
But then...
Let's go.
Quite hot today.
Welcome. Come back soon.
You're doing this one? You're doing this one? You're accepting this request? You're accepting this request? Time to get to work.
Hmm.
already working on this one.
You're going to cancel?
I canceled it.
You're doing this one?
Time to get to work.
Did you say?
Hey.
That's true.
If that's so...
Something?
Is that what you want?
All right.
Here you are. Stop by again.
Well done.
Here's what I found. You're already working on this one.
Thank you.
Interesting.
Ah, welcome. That's what you like. It's all yours. Come again.
We've got what you need. So that's what you're getting? Thank you, Vip. We recommend. Can you hold? We recommend. Thank you. We recommend. Thank you, Vip. So that's what you're getting? Can you hold all that? We recommend that. Can you hold all that? I'll be waiting for you.
Again. Thanks a lot.
Hi.
Welcome. Is that all? Thanks a bunch. Please come back soon.
Get to work.
Let us depart.
I'll just add this.
Proof we need. We should be able to enter the Overlord's castle now.
Time to make our way over. Let's go, team!
let's get something sweet out of this. I think we deserve a little reward, yeah?
Got everything we need.
Let's use the proof and open that gate.
Ooh, it actually opened!
All right, look alive, guys!
Hold on. It's likely the Overlord's retainers waiting for us inside. It's sure to be a difficult fight. Let's be on our guard.
Do you think there's more like the fearsome four in there?
Don't worry, I won't let them hurt you.
Okay, let's go.
Someone stop them! Huh.
You were a fierce opponent, Overlord's retainer.
Go on then, chosen heroes.
Given dreams will never last.
My master is all powerful.
Fantasy will turn to piles of dust.
Once we get in the castle, we're headed straight for the roof.
No one should be above their dies. Yeah, cause we are all more free.
Are you ready?
Okay, we've made it inside. Let's keep up the pace.
Treasure chest. Come, let's open it. To be any danger present.
Is your stamina okay? Make sure you don't burn yourself out.
get cocky!
Around. How far along are we now?
We're only about halfway up. It's gonna be a while before we get to the top. Guess we'll want to keep an eye on our health and stuff.
As far as I know. Keep it moving.
Something peculiar over there. Seems they're unaware. Shall we attack?
I'm getting away!
Wide open!
Another chip!
There's a few remaining. Finish them off!
Be what we need. Woo, check it out. A treasure chest.
Splinter.
Guys.
Oh. Use this.
Thank you.
This one.
I'm saved.
Use this. This one. Except
it's showtime! Go for it, Joker!
do it.
Showtime! Archangel! Here!
Okay.
Yay! Joker learned a new skill. It looks like I've learned another new skill.
This birdcage, it's just like the one back in Shibuya.
Does this mean that bastard Natsume's kicking it somewhere inside?
I'd like to say we should just bust our way in, but how does it look, Sophie?
It looks like it's still locked. We'll need someone to touch it so we can hear the voices in his heart.
Okay then. You're up, Skull.
Uh-huh.
Well, it looks like it's gonna hurt, and it doesn't seem right to ask Sophie to do it.
Oh, but it's cool if I do it?
Oh, come on, Skull. You're, you know, tough.
And he's already experienced it once before. If anything, he's the ideal candidate.
Just my luck, I guess. At least buy me a bowl of ramen or something once we're done, yeah?
I could do it if you want.
It's cool. I got it.
Thank you, Skull.
Eesh. You'd think someone his age would have at least some talent.
Like it matters. This kid's gonna make us a fortune.
Yeah, I'm hearing voices all right.
These voices are somehow related to Natsume's emotional scars?
Most likely. We just need to listen to the conversation and figure out the source of his trauma from there.
So we're looking for something like what Shujin Academy was to Alice.
We should keep listening. There's bound to be some sort of clue here.
Sir, try to keep your voice down. He'll be back any minute.
Oh, come off it. Can you really blame me for complaining? I'm the one who has to read his crap every day.
The kid's got motivation, but that's about all he's got. Seems any talent for writing in that family died with his grandfather. Oh, excuse me, can I get another Katori coffee?
Yes, sir, just a moment.
Well, he's still our little money tree. No way in hell we're letting him go.
You're terrible, sir.
What's going on here? Ow! Damn, this shit hurts.
Thanks to that, however, we've managed to hear a good amount.
I didn't really get it, but it sounded like some kind of cafe.
Indeed. I heard one of them say Gatore Coffee.
Right. Gatore is the name of a cafe chain. But I don't think I saw any around Sendai Station.
If there aren't a lot of them, it'll make finding the right one that much easier.
Well, at the very least, we've got a lead on finding the trauma room now.
Right. Let's get out of here and find us a coffee shop.
Take a gander. Is that all? Thanks, Zafondo. Please come back soon.
Allow me to take until you...
What's up, Dad? Oh, that's dope! Sweet, man! Thanks!
I'll just add this.
Let's get to work.
What's on the menu?
Are you gonna cook? This one? This looks good. Good idea.
Delicious.
Sendai Station.
Whoa, that was fast.
It's a bit of a walk, but I'll be happy to guide you to the destination.
You're amazing, Sophia. It's like you were made to be a navigator.
But being the navigator's my job.
It's simply a question of having the right person for the right job. Fear not, Futaba. There are plenty of things only you can do.
I guess that's true. Nobody else can act like a weirdo quite like you do, Inari.
Who are you calling a weirdo?
All right, guess we'll just head over to the cafe then, yeah?
Yeah, let's get going.
Okay, I've got it.
This is it. Gatori coffee.
I can smell the coffee. Seems to be just an ordinary cafe.
Are we sure we have the right place?
We'll just have to put in the keyword and see.
All right, let's make it happen. The trauma cell's calling our names.
Trauma cell?
It's just a name I came up with. Trauma room sounds like some kind of cheesy hospital drama.
Call it whatever you want. We gotta roll.
The key to opening that birdcage has gotta be here somewhere. Do you remember the keyword?
Of course. It's Prince of Nightmares.
Just like what happened in Shibuya. This is where Natsume's trauma comes from.
What could have happened to him, I wonder?
Shh. Someone's up ahead.
Are you sure about this? Awarding him the grand prize for that? Ongo Natsume. The kid's entered every contest, but he's never made it past the first stage. He's as stubborn as he is incompetent. What's more, his writing is so painfully generic, it only becomes more obvious when you compare it to the other candidates.
But...
that voice... is it Natsume?
It can't be... acknowledged my work.
It's fine. He's the great Sogo Natsume's grandson, remember? Brand recognition is a huge part of marketability. Nobody gives a rat's ass about what's beyond the cover. Though a certain someone seems to think he's actually worth a damn.
Poor kid can't even see just how hopeless he really is. Seriously, it's pathetic.
Oh, I'm trying as hard as I can.
No skin off my nose, so long as he keeps raking it in. We hit the jackpot with that one, and I plan on riding him straight to the top. And if he does, by some miracle, make something decent of himself, well then everyone wins, right?
These guys are the worst.
Here it comes!
Like you was hopeless! Hopeless! Hopeless!
This is the same thing we saw in Shibuya!
Careful! It's using different weapons from last time!
Persona! Circulus! Slime! Lamia! Hisaka! Hypixie! Arsene! You're mine!
Ha! You kid's seriously proud of me!
Oh, shit! Last attack was crazy fast!
Oh, on the other hand, it leaves him wide open. Dodge the attack, then hit him with everything you've got!
Let's go! Take this!
Gotta exploit those weaknesses!
Yours. Except, I am down.
Prepare yourself!
Let me out! Way to follow up, boss!
Not done yet.
Okay, I can do
it! I will handle this!
Yes! Brain to boss! Capitalize on his ice weakness!
I might not like that Natsume. These assholes who were using him the whole time, right?
Yeah, I feel kind of sorry for him. He only chose him for who he was, not what he was.
Authors and chips in a bigger game. They exist solely for us to win.
From what I can tell, the editor was a real
Persona! Prepare yourself!
Switching that, please.
Sure.
Persona! Not any longer.
Grab
it, Seth! The enemy's busy! This is your chance! Start
You're
waiting
mine.
On it!
Switch out!
Leave it to me!
That one looks tough. Everyone stay focused!
Let me help!
Please allow me. You've got to clean that.
Let me out!
The way I see it, that's all you'll ever have!
It's good being around with this.
Storm on!
Persona!
Attack. I'm up to my punch!
Understood.
Do not miss.
Incoming attack! Brace yourself! Thanks for the help!
It's up to you.
I'll do it.
Persona! Take this!
I will handle this.
Fair warning! This one's gonna be rough!
This is my other self!
You've got a knack for stringing yourself along.
It's fast. Be careful not to get caught up in its attacks.
Okay. Taking evasive action. Let me go.
I appreciate it.
I don't care who's
this is a part of me.
If your face sells, that's all I'll ever need.
Whoa, the sun is coming after us.
Don't let your guard down after that first attack. Stand your ground and wait till he stops. You can handle this.
Yeah, let's go. Grab it, Seth.
I'm gonna go, nice Joker. You hit its weakness. Powerful, but it's weak to flesh attack. Give our divine punishment.
Let's start, Melody. Shall we begin?
I can do it! Come on, Namor, get up!
Come out! How about this? This one! Here!
Thank you!
Here, thanks for the help. This one.
Much thanks.
Here I go. Go.
Good job. That's still just now.
Sure.
Persona!
Let me in!
Joker got in a follow-up attack!
Ha! Take this! Come! Grab it, Seth!
I'm gonna attack too! Okay.
This is wicked follow-up, Sophie! Gotta exploit those weaknesses!
Wow!
Foxy's cool too!
Persona! Goimbo! Persona! Goimbo! Strike!
All yours. I'll do it.
You know, I said I was just for the money.
You're mine.
Holy hell, reading this shit is
over.
He's going for a combo attack. Don't let him ram you.
I know I can count on you.
Take this.
Don't just go for that. It's working. Keep it up, guys.
Let's go. Worthless trash like yours. And as long as there's a fire, I'll be there to bleed you dry.
Sword is nothing but a lack of conviction to swing it. The dull's laid out worthless.
Did I get that one? Oh, I can do it. Let me in!
Huh? No arcade is swinging for extra carnage!
That went really well!
that does it.
We can get inside the birdcage now, right? Better get going then.
Wait, but what was that we just saw?
Seems Ango Natsume wasn't given that award on his own merit. Those editors just used him for his name.
So, there was a secret behind that novel after all.
But he's not a bad guy, is he? It sounded like he entered the competition a whole bunch of times.
And just when he thought his hard work was paying off, he had to hear all that. It must have been devastating.
Those editors are horrible. And they knew his writing wasn't good enough, but they still gave him the prize just so they could make money.
It still doesn't justify what he's doing now.
Nevertheless, I'm beginning to understand how he feels.
Fox?
Rising to fame atop stolen ideas, pulling at people's emotions with a fabricated story. Even worse, robbing others of their free will, changing their hearts, and wallowing in his own vanity. These crimes are unforgivable. There's no denying that he's been a fool. And yet, in spite of all that, it doesn't change the fact that Natsume spent years giving it everything he had. Creative work is often a lonely endeavor. And battling against that loneliness is truly a challenge in and of itself. As if it wasn't hard enough, if you don't produce results, no one will even think twice about you. One might even begin to think that such dark and unfulfilling times are all that's in store. Had I taken one wrong step, I may very well have turned out to be just as hideous as him.
Inari!
It's thanks to your friendship that I didn't stray from the path. He, however, doesn't seem to have anyone. Natsume should know better than most that there's no meaning in superficial glory. Now he's turned his back on what he truly wants to write for the sake of spinning this infernal novel of lies. Someone needs to bring him back to his senses.
You seem pretty motivated this time around, Inari.
As one who's dedicated his life to art, I simply cannot condone his actions. Now, let us bring this to an end. We'll send the calling card, then wrest the Overlord from his throne.
Okay, all that's left is the calling card.
Right. We need to make Natsume aware that we're coming to steal the desires. That should materialize them.
We'll need to decide how we want to do it. What's the best way to make sure he gets the message?
Huh. He probably remembers our faces, though. I doubt he'd take anything from us.
What do we do? Be lost, maybe? I'll go take a look.
Hey, what's wrong, kid?
Oh, you got separated from your mom, huh? Don't worry, I got you.
Is that Zenkichi?
What? Ramsu's already here?
Hey, it's me. I got a kid who was separated from his mom here. Send someone over to look after him, would ya? I'm over it. Huh? What do you mean it's not worth pup sex time? Quit screwing around. You call yourself an officer of the law? Or are you saying you'd abandon your own kid, too? Is that it? A lost kid's no joke, you know. Hey, wait. Where are you going? It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you or anything.
The kid totally thinks he's a creep.
That kid sure made things difficult. He didn't have to run away like that, right? Right?
You're not exactly cute and cuddly, Gramps. Honestly, I don't blame him.
Will you stop calling me Gramps?
This is perfect timing, though, actually. Let's ask Zenkichi what he thinks.
Sure. We're supposed to be working together anyway.
We're all set to go inside Natsume's jail. There's just one thing left to do. Only problem is, we're not sure how to send our calling card.
Calling card? Oh, you mean that thing you guys did with the screens in Shibuya? If you want my advice, you should avoid any high-profile stuff like that. The police aren't that stupid. Eventually, you'll get caught. I know I'm supposed to help you and all, but I gotta draw the line at breaking the law.
So the adult's the voice of reason here. You really are a Gramps, you know that?
You're pretty set on calling me that, aren't you? Whatever. My point is, go with something simple.
We need a way to guarantee that Natsume will read the calling card. Maybe if we knew where he was going to be, we could set something up before he arrived. In that case, I found just the event. Natsume is holding another book signing at the bookstore near the station. Natsume will most certainly be there. It starts as soon as the store opens at 10 a.m.
Oh, that sounds doable. I bet it'd be easy to set up if we roll in at night.
Hey, didn't you hear what I said? Breaking and entering's a crime, you know?
Well, that's where you come in, Gramps.
Huh?
Yeah. If we did it and got caught, they'd lock us up.
They'd lock me up, too!
You saying you can't do it? Some help the police turned out to be.
Wasn't the deal that you'd cooperate with us? I thought adults kept their word.
You kids.
All right, it's settled. I will go and prepare the calling card.
Yeah, you got this, Yusuke. That goes for you too, Zenkichi. We'll leave the planning to you.
Am I seriously going to go through with this?
Listen to me.